Hi, this is Tyler Harris with Markon, and we are in California's Salinas Valley. The Arizona and California desert growing regions are beginning to wind down as the bulk of the lettuce and leafy green items are making their way north back to the Salinas Valley. We'll have inspectors monitoring each region on a daily basis. We'll be looking at strawberries in the Santa Maria and Oxnard growing regions. We'll be monitoring Markon commodity packs coming out of the desert growing regions and here on California. We'll even be looking at some of the first processing facilities and loading docks coming out of the Salinas area as we're gearing up to provide the best product we can over the next few weeks. Bear with us, there's a lot going on, but we're here to serve you and we look forward to shipping you the best products on the market. Thanks for tuning in.